Look, Morphle! There is snow outside of Daddy's magic pet store! That's strange! Morphle, morph into a bulldozer! Now you can push the snow away!
Ah, hi, Mila and Morphle. Thank you for getting rid of the snow. The snow was made by Atmo, a new magic pet. It can control the weather, but, it's a bit naughty. Huh?
Atmo is gone!
And he's making a storm. We need to find it before its mischief gets out of hand. Oh, no! I think it went that way.
Let's go! Uh-oh!
The path is blocked.
Not in my city.
Whoa! Oh no! We need to find Atmo!
Stop the storm! It must not be able to hear me through the storm. Atmo! You need to...
Oh! Oh, no!
Oh, Admiral, I know you like playing with the weather, but that was dangerous.
I have an idea. Here, Atmo can use his weather powers to help out.
The yearly water balloon beach castle competition is about to start. Kids against parents. Start building your sandcastles now. Castles are done. Now get out your water balloons.
Our castle is great. We are going to win.
Yeah, they're just little kids.
Was amazing. The kids win this award.
Congratulations, kids. You won fair and square.
Let's play in the castle some more. Can I hold the award now, Marvel?
Phil, it's a treasure.
So?
We are pirates, Pirate Phil. And what do pirates love? That's right, treasures.
But they have a giant sandcastle, Pirate Maurice.
Yes, but we have a water balloon cannon.
Sneak out. keep fixing the castle, I'll go get the water balloons. Daddy, we need more water balloons. The pirates won our award.
We don't have any more water balloons.
But we can fill up these with water.
Yeah, or this.
Tire.
Mila and Morphle, I need your help. There's a major crime going on in the city park, and without my police car, I can't get there fast enough.
Oh no! Of course we'll help, Mr. Policeman. Morphle, morph into a police car. To the park, Morphle! I wonder what the major crime is, Morphle. Maybe it's the glue bandits.
Over there, Morphle. I need a chopper.
Morphle, morph into a police helicopter.
Not in my city. That sign says, keep off the grass. I'll have to write you a ticket.
Was that the big crime you need to stop, Mr. Policeman?
Yep. It was a... Oh, no. Morphle, go over there.
Lady, aren't you a bit too old to be committing crimes?
You did not clean up your doggy's poop in my city. I'll have to write you a ticket, lady.
These don't seem like very important crimes, Morphle.
Phew. It's a good thing we're here today. There's a lot of major crime going on. Oh, no. This is serious.
Follow him, Morphle.
Stop it right there, Ice Cream Man. Look at your ice cream. It's melting.
Well, yeah, but...
I cannot stand for this. Not in my city. I will have to write you a ticket.
Ice cream!
Ah, I see. Morphle, why didn't you stop? There was crime right there. Morphle, take a left here. Look at how that car is parked.
Look, Morphle, they're going over the bridge. Oh no, the bridge is opening. Morphle, add rockets to the car.
Morphle, you have to stop. If you don't, we will fly. Cars aren't supposed to fly in my city.
Morphle, we have to get in front of the bandits so we can stop them. We caught you, glue bandits.
We are no longer the glue bandits. We are now the Chain of Office Bandits. Now I see why you went after the bandits, Morphle. We caught them in the act of littering.
What?
In my city. I will have to write you a ticket for that.
It's the mayor.
The Chain of Office Bandits will strike again.
Oh. Mr. Policeman, thank you so much for finding my chain.
Your chain? Ha ha! That means it was you who was littering in my city, Mr. Mayor.
What?
I will have to write you a ticket.
I was just driving this truck when all of a sudden it stopped moving.
Morphle, morph into a bulldozer.
Wow, even Morphle can't move the truck.
We glued it with the world's stickiest glue that we stole from Professor Rasheed.
Oh, the mud. I mean, the Wrecking Bandits.
We are no longer the Wrecking Bandits. We are now the Glue Bandits. Now that we have the world's stickiest glue, we can glue the mud machine back together and use it as a glue machine to cover the whole city in glue.
Not in my city. Stop it right there, bandits.
Morphle,
glass tubes, it seems that you have been glued stuck as well. This is an antidote. It stops the world's stickiest glue from working.
Yay!
There is more back in my laboratory, but I have no way to get it to everywhere in the city.
Oh, I know. Morphle can morph into a fire truck and spray the antidote on everything that's glued stuck.
It seems we're all set. Let's dissolve this sticky situation. The glue machine is held together with the world's stickiest glue. It will fall apart if the antidote touches it. Thank you, Morphle, Mila, and Professor Rashid. Now, I'll take these bandits to the police station. Thank you.
Morphle, morph into a big truck.
We need to bring all these machines to the new building site.
To the new building site, Morphle!
In my city. Here we are, the new building site.
Hey, there's a truck here already.
Yep, that's the only truck we didn't have to bring. It came by itself. It's a robot dump truck that we got from Professor Zong.
I remember you.
Builder Lawrence, all your machines fell from your truck, and it's causing mayhem in my city. You are right. The truck is empty. What do we do now?
Morphle and the robot dump truck could go find all the machines.
Yes, that's a great idea.
Morphle, morph into a dump truck too. Let's play a game. Whoever brings back the most machines wins. Okay, Morphle, let's find some machines. The robot dump truck found his first machine, but we'll get the next one. Look, Morphle, those people are stuck in the cement. Morphle, morph into a jackhammer. Truck also found two vehicles. Whoever finds the next vehicle wins. There it is! The wrecking ball! Oh no! The muddy bandits got a hold of it! Stop it, muddy bandits!
We are no longer the Muddy Bandits. We are now the Wrecking Bandits. And we are about to wreck this house.
No, that's our house. Morphle, morph into a robot.
The Wrecking Bandits will strike again!
We will help you rebuild your house. We should stop the game and work